violent extremists and enemy propaganda outside the U.S. Consider the U.S. Army's Facebook fan page. They have more than 783,000 fans and growing. How about on Twitter? The U.S. Army has tweeted over 5,600 times to a global audience of almost 80,000. How about the U.S. President? In fact, 8.6 million people follow Barack Obama on Twitter. Are there risks for posting online? Just ask former Congressman Anthony Weiner, whose entire political career has been flawed by inappropriate online behavior. The U.S. Army's 2011 Social Media Handbook illustrates the gravity of the online threats through the use of a famous 1942 war poster, "The Enemy is Listening." Our adversaries are trolling social networks, blogs, and forums, trying to find sensitive information they can use about our military goals and objectives. How is the U.S. meeting this challenge? Operation Earnest Voice. A CENTCOM-controlled initiative using fake online identities as a psychological warfare weapon against the online presence of Al-Qaeda supporters and others against coalition forces. Having a social media strategy is essential.